This is A1 Radio, 101.1 megahertz.
He told her the last time, and I accepted that one. He said, COVID-19 has come to stay.
Yeah.
And so it was not incumbent on us as individuals to be able to handle ourselves and handle ourselves very well.
Mm.
Whilst government do its part. That I agree to some extent. But see, we are trying as we can do. But you see, when it becomes very difficult, we need our leaders to act and act swiftly. Now, we are here having to listen to a minister who said he was confused at the time, couldn't think right at the time, and took us into a particular mess, just trying to procure vaccine for us to help us.
Okay.
Now, we are in the midst of that. The president has heard the testimony. CEOs also have had cause to complain. I said, this minister shouldn't even be sitting there as a minister because it is our tax that the minister... The president hasn't even made any comment.
Okay.
He doesn't also have that... I mean, there's not that fineness or finesse within that minister to also say that, okay, I'm taking a back seat because some of these things, I don't want to hear them. The president hasn't said anything. Nobody, I don't know, is saying anything. In fact, what I see is that there's a deliberate defense from people who should know better from government.
Yeah.
Defending this minister that he's been candidate. And so what do you mean by that? Candidate in what? Candidate in taking into that mess. See, at a point in time, he indicated to the committee that, in fact, it wasn't even approved by
Parliament.
FDA.
Mm, yeah, FDA wasn't aware of
it. He said so.
Okay, yeah.
And that was so strange. If they were not aware, who approved? As if that is not enough. What struck the cameras back was that what he was struggling to buy at $19. Somewhere in the open market at the region of $12, $13 and stuff like that. It's a minister who is just sitting down there. And the president comes to now talk to who? We are talking to who? Talk to your minister first. This insult must stop. So if the president is wasting our time and talking to us, I agree that he's doing that as he's paid to do. As leader of this country, he's saying that. But if the leader is not leading well, we are definitely going to run into trouble.
This is A1 Radio. Streaming live on www.a1radioonline.com, Twitter handle at official A1 Radio, and on TuneIn, Facebook A1 Radio 101.1 MHz.